So our people that are paying income tax don't need to shoulder the whole road. We need to have something that everyone pays for. The unemployed, the drug dealers, the out-of-state motorists, and that's the Ronald Reagan plan. Nobody's ever called Ronald Reagan a liberal. It doesn't add a penny to the national debt, doesn't add a penny to